UFC 279. Let's come together to fight for world peace. After enduring a brutal weight cut, an all-out brawl erupts backstage over a single Tootsie Roll. Chimaev emerges victorious.
Say something now!
Tormented by relentless munchies, Nate Diaz is extremely disappointed. In a stunning turn, Dana White cancels the press conference to attend an overlapping hair and nail appointment.
All hell broke loose back here. This is the fight business. These things happen. You just got to be ready for it. You got to deal with it when it does.
All right, here we go. Hamzat Chimaev is stepping to the scale right now.
At the weigh-ins, it is revealed that Kasmat Chimaev has eaten Hasbullah Magomedov.
I'm the most dangerous guy here. I got a gun for everyone. I kill everybody. Allah Akbar.
My goodness. What an exciting night.
Now, for the first time tonight, with more on this crazy fight week, we say hello to Megan O'Leary, MJ. Really feels years in the making, Nate Diaz and Tony Ferguson under the lights.
I mean, that is the fight that's just amazing.
An amazing matchup, and I believe it's at the perfect time in the respective careers.
Mixed martial arts discipline against Johan Lamas.
Well, Darren Weeks is a powerhouse, incredibly well-built man, very physically strong, and was riding.
We've been over the rules in the back. Please keep it clean.
Booty changing.
Latest has former UFC.
Partially checked. And then look at that.
Latest has former UFC.
Partially checked. And then look at that.
Well, you hear Weeks' corner telling them to move, they see him standing. Nice little front kick there by Weeks.
Pressure of Darren Weeks. Look at that.
Well, Darren Weeks is a powerhouse. Incredibly well-built man, very physically strong, and was riding.
Chris Barnett warms up via dance. Let's go.
Yeah, I know you got rhythm, just not on this level.
Look at him. That's my boy right there. I loved it. Everybody get down with it too. Look at him.
Barnett brings out the machine.
That he is able to have fun and fight the way that he fights.
And now Barnett's starting to connect.
Oh my goodness.
Chris hits the baby sprawl and a lightning fast back take. No.
Oh, he did it.
Takedown. That athleticism to stay upright.
One more time.
Yes. Look at this. This is my favorite celebration I've ever been. Bam! Just everything is just perfect.
Johnny Walker, previous occupation, exotic dancer. Is the UFC official normally this red? Let me know in the comments. Awkward much?
190 seconds.
Head movement! Yes, move!
That part of the world, they're like, boom.
For Johnny Walker, when you start hearing dudes gurgling like that, and yeah, the chokes under the chin, it's only a matter of time before they tap out. And then he gave you that beautiful worm. We ain't seen the worm in a while.
Oh, she's gonna lose it.
No.
It looked like it's hard to tell. Arena's going to America.
showing ability to get away from Chad Sonnen. Oh, smart here. That's very smart right there.
Oh yeah, oh, right to the liver.
Oh, right to the liver.
Oh my goodness.
Shut her off.
Is this Li Jingliang's usual walkout song?
Stayed in the United States all year, away from his family, his daughter Chen Chen. And he might stay after this fight too, but he enjoys the process to such an...
A few moments later...
Daniel Diaz Rodriguez!
As these two gentlemen get set to engage, tonight's fight clock is about to be time.
It was at this moment that he knew. He f***ed up.
Watches the pickle licking and keep on ticking since 1854.
It's incredible. Look at Kevin didn't even react. That'd be like me shooting on Dana White. I would take him down too easy. This dude takes Kevin Holland down so easy, and then he just floats with him, and he's just wrestling him, and he just overwhelms him. He just kept going over and over and just staying in the position. So regardless of how many times Kevin tried to escape, Hamzat just kept following to the finish, Joe. He was
adjusting,
so sure he was going to get it.
I mean, and constant pressure. Squeezing in the amount of
waiting seconds of round three.
Classic Diaz move.
Main event round score coming. With this entire arena waiting to erupt.
You're a legend. It's always a pleasure to call your fights. Tony Ferguson, ladies and gentlemen.
They didn't want to let me fight Chang Li. Man, they had the doping suit in the press conference.
I think his name is Li Jingliang.
You know what I'm talking about. I didn't mean to do that to him. Did you guys see his suit?
It was dope.
This bust.
A few moments later.
They didn't want to let me fight Chang Li. I had a doping suit in the press conference.
I think it's
you can't escape.
You know what I'm talking about. I didn't mean to do that to him. Did you guys see his suit? They didn't want to let me fight Chang Li. I had a doping suit in the press conference.
I think his name is Li Jingliang.